Thanks to Barret, you can now pass through the ruined door. The bear turns to speak to you.
Let me know if I can be of any additional assistance.
As you enter the alleyway, you spot cultists guarding the gatekeeper's glade. Enter the gatekeeper's stronghold. You spy a second gatekeeper portal in the corridor ahead. As splinters of the shattered door drift down around you, the dire bear nods at the corridor ahead.
The gatekeeper's glade is this way. It is protected by a large stone door.
The stone door rolls open to reveal a hidden glade in the very heart of the city. A small path along the cliff wall leads to a ridge above, where the cleric's ritual is underway. The cleric turns towards you, livid with rage. The cleric falls, ending the ritual and returning peace and tranquility to this small glade.
Rescue the others, says the wizard. Their magic can help you against the devils. Oh, and keep your eyes open for my manuscript.
Right. Thunders, Eratrachus. The trance for my goddess is already mine. All that remains is for Fortis here to demolish this tawdry little tavern. Will I return to Shavaroth? Fortis! Use the Codex Blade. That will give you the arcane energy you need to collapse the pocket dimension.
And with that, the Devil Leader disappears through a portal. The Green Mage attempts to dispel the magic protecting the Tiefling. Rescue more wizards, and their combined efforts will bring the barrier down. Yes, I can feel the power, shouts the Tiefling. I'll snap the spells holding this place together like twigs! Ugh, this is harder than it looks. Need to concentrate, and that means no distractions. A magical barrier envelops the Tiefling, protecting him while he works to destroy the portable holes and channels. After a long march through the hidden cave complex, you arrive at the Twelves. Eratrakos says, I have found the Eldritch Attractor needed for the ritual. I leave the rest of the facility to your meager skills, pet.
Release my control, Seven, and we'll see who calls who, pet.
Mutters the enslaved slug. Don't be foolish, pet. You should be honored. I'm allowing you to use a codex page to gain power. Now then, get to work.
The pit fiend continues.
I expect you to retrieve the titans for my forces in Shavaroth. Or else.
The slod almost smiles.
But it seems we have company, Master. So much for your vaunted secrecy.
Eretrico snaps.
Take care of it!
I expect results, or I'll burn you to ash. As the last guardian falls, a beam of energy erupts from the central pillar and strikes the magical field across the hall. This gate appears to be controlled from elsewhere in this facility. You glimpse a lever hidden between the bookcase and the planter. Something about these crates seems strange.
Thundering laughter reverberates from behind this door. It sounds like Eretra.
A containment generator. Just what I need for the ritual. Carver, stay here and crush House Canis, idiot gadgeteers. Use the codex page I gave you and get our allies to start pulling their weight.
Carver invokes the power of the codex page he's holding. There's a pulse of magic, and suddenly living copies of the tiefling appear from nowhere.
Should I meet with our new allies, or kill these snoops that just barged in? What am I saying? I'll do both!
Carver runs for the door while his copies turn and attack.
Look, it's simple,
says Carver.
You help the devils, and we help the Lords of Dust.
Very well,
growls the Rakshasa.
But understand this. Once Eretrikos conquers Shavaroth, he will help us free the Lajas from Kyler. He shall feel our wrath.
It takes magical energy to make a copy of myself,
says Carver.
A whole lot of magical energy. Luckily for me, I found this kind of crystal. have some more of me.
Gloats the tiefling.
I gotta go, but don't worry. We'll meet again.
The door is sealed tight, and there's no sign of a lock or latch. You'll need to find some other way to open it.
You are. Told you we'd meet again. And just look at all these lovely crystals. I can make lots of copies with them. Now just imagine if I get inside the manufactory where they make these things. I would be an entire army in just a couple of hours. And my only obstacle is you. Come on, copies. Earn your kick. Here's another one! Outflank 'em! The numbers are with us!